Okay, what's his health real quick? He is 31,000. Easy. Easy kill. And boom, boom, boom. Three hits.
What is going on, Jokers and Jesters? Joking here with our second episode of Pugnacia on the Creative Misfits and Crazy Folks server. And today, we're actually going to be taming a lightning wyvern, hopefully. That's the hope, at least. We're probably going to die, to be honest.
I'm sure.
But I'm joined with Bowden.
Hey, how you guys doing?
All right. You ready, dude?
Yeah, but I got to show you something first.
Oh, really?
Look at these poops.
Oh, my gosh. They're humongous.
This comes from this guy. The patch note said he has explosive diarrhea. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this thing.
Oh, my gosh.
I can do poop
fertilizer
art.
For days.
I'm doing poop art.
What does this represent to you?
I don't know. The circle of life. Hey, but the really cool thing is this guy. Dung beetles?
Yeah.
In this mod, they automatically pick up poop, and then they automatically turn to fertilizer, and guess what? They automatically put maintain at least 5 fertilizers in any nearby crop plot.
That's amazing, dude.
So I got these things growing narcoberries, and I got this guy over here, this S-plus gardener, and I'm going to show his range. That greenhouse is within range.
Holy crap.
And he just basically picks up all the berries.
You got a lot of berries, dude.
Yeah, and he picks them all up, and I have the preserving salts in there to keep them fresh. And so I'm in berries for days, man.
You're set, dude.
I got the dung beetle because of this guy.
Okay. Can't see over the poop.
This glacial wolf, man.
He is cool looking.
He's got some pretty good stats. He does some damage. And he's fast.
Jeez, he is fast. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm stuck on my Quetzal. So cool.
Yeah. All right. Wyvern time. All right, so you found a 235 lightning egg down here. I am going to grab it, just even though 235 is not really high. I'm still going to grab it and then get the heck out of here. I grabbed it. I'm out of here.
Run. Oh, yeah, they're all after you.
Are they?
Yep, they're from way over there.
Oh, yeah. In fact, that'll help you, right? You can kind of sort out which ones are here and see them and figure out which one you want.
I know that this
and an alpha
fire one is.
Or a skeletal is coming after me. Look at that guy, glowing with a skeletal. Oh, there's someone underneath me. There's a lightning right underneath me as well.
Oh, here's a poison. Or wait, no, it's the lightning.
There are a couple lightnings underneath me.
Oh, there's a regular Giga.
Are any of the ones following me of any interest to you?
No, I was paying attention when you were doing that.
Okay, we've got a skeletal, a poison, and a fire, and a lightning. We got one of each coming after me. I don't know their levels, but... In fact, I need to get away from that poison. He's the only one that worries me is the poison.
Yeah, right. I'm not a fan of those guys.
All right, I'm going to lose them so that they end up peeling off here. And they're out of draw distance completely. There we go. They should peel off. What's my weight?
I kill all these lightning ones.
Okay. My weight's fine, so I'm going to come back. I don't need to worry about dropping the egg off. Oh, they all the ones that followed me went down towards the water, and now they're over the desert. That's cool. All right, there's a lightning here. Oh, you landed. Is that you hovering my one? Yeah, you and I are looking at the same one.
I can't see the level because he's flying all over the place. I
can't either.
Wait, he's like 600 and something.
Yeah, 665 or something. You want that?
Oh, yep.
He's coming at you.
All right, so this is the one I'm taming.
Okay, you're going to try it there, or you're going to lead him away?
We'll lead him
away. Whoa, he's coming after me. Heading your way.
You know what, I think I might
try
he'll be still attacking me.
If you want to kind of bring him over here, I might try to give him a shot. Oh.
Oh, jeez, he's hit me.
Yeah, but it's not that. It's not that bad. It's not gonna get you.
Kind of want to stop in air and start shooting at him.
You could try, but he will come after you. If you want to come back towards me.
Hang on a sec. What kind of torpor does he have? I didn't check that.
I can't see anymore because he's nowhere near me. Yeah, he's too far out for me.
Can't see him anymore.
He's over here on my side. Oh, yeah, he's right above you. He's above you.
He's above me?
Yeah, there he is, to your right now. And below you a little bit.
Oh, right there.
Yeah. If you can lead him back this way and pass over me, I can check his torpor. Unless you're able to do it.
30,000.
Oh, yeah, no problem. No problem at all. That's just a few shots for my crossbow.
Yeah,
he's now down at the water level. So if you can bring him this way, I can peg at him for you.
He's got about 30,000 torpor. So this shouldn't be too difficult to knock him out, but I don't want to die here.
Yeah. Bring him by me,
he's
man.
He's also super fast.
Lead him over me. He's landed. Did you get him?
Oh, I missed.
Oh, yeah, you're between him and me. I'm going to fly towards you.
I hit him once.
Okay, he's probably going to.
He's after me.
He's after you. Come this way with him.
Oh, crap.
You know where I am, right? I'm towards the desert.
Oh, crap.
No!
Oh, no!
He killed you.
Oh, man.
Let me see if I can... your guy's okay. He can tank it, right? He's got health, right?
He's got a decent amount of health, yeah.
Let's see if I can get this guy. All right, hit him once.
Great.
I'm hitting him again. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Come on. Spawn in.
Come on. Give me a... Okay, another hit. Come on. Got him. And he's down. He's unconscious.
Nice. All right. Trying to get over there.
If you can get to any base with a teleporter, won't help because I don't have a teleporter base for you to come to. Let me check his torpor.
I wasn't thinking he could be able to kill me like that quick.
His torpor is okay, but falling.
It's my hat. My...
Whoa. This creature can only be tamed while awake?
The lightning wyvern?
That's what it says.
Are you kidding?
It says unconscious, and it says this creature can only be tamed while awake. While awake?
Doesn't make any sense.
And I can't remote use the Tame XL either. And let's see, if I put a milk on him, what happens? Nope, says this creature can only be tamed while awake. You're going to have to check my footage. If you don't believe me, I'm taking your quets and I'm getting out of here.
All right.
Flying back to my bird. We're still down in the corner of the island. If you want, I can fly all the way back to my base. Where do you want to meet?
I'm at the community hub right now, so...
Okay, there's a teleporter there, just outside the community hub gate. If you want to get on that and teleport to my base, I'll meet you there.
Does it go straight there? Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can just pick my... Actually, have you done it yet?
No, I haven't. Yeah, I just did now. Oh. That's super cool.
You went to my base? Okay.
I'm glad. That's really cool. You can choose the different teleporters.
Yeah. The teleporters are destinations. They can also be used as a point of origin, but they're destinations. The remote can be a point of origin anywhere in the world. So just standing somewhere, you can just teleport to any location that has a pad.
That's really cool.
It is very cool. That's why they call them awesome teleporters. Yeah, he's definitely interested in you. You can probably real quick and grab that if you hurry. Oh, no, he's after you. Two of them are after you.
After me for a while. Just follow me across half the island. Be nice. At least a gig is away.
Yeah.
Still pulling the wrecks.
Yeah, the Carno, however, is still here. And there's a Raptor, I think. What is that, a Raptor or a Carno? That's a Carno.
Maybe if I land, I don't know if they can...
Yeah, do it quick. You can do it. You got it. What level was it?
I don't know. I didn't check.
Oh, boy. Check now.
There's nothing after me.
Nope, nothing.
405, that's decent.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Lightning, 405. Oh, they're coming after you now. One of them is. A poison is heading your way.
Actually, there's one after me right now, I think. Yep, there's a poison one. They're pretty easy to kill, though. The only bad part about them is they can kill you off your mount. Nice. Although I think pretty much all of them can.
I love the spin on those Quetzes.
Almost dead.
There you go.
Alright, he's dead. Alright, let's head back to your base.
There you go.
Do you have, what's the thing for it? To fertilize them?
You mean air conditioners to hatch them?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah. Well, we can make some real quick.
Okay.
Let's do it. All right, and Joe pointed out to me that we do need to make a saddle for these guys, so I'm making a saddle on the Pugnacia bench. I've got silica pearls being crafted, and I should have enough to make a saddle now. There it is. A wyvern saddle, which looks suspiciously like some other animal saddle. So these guys are hatching pretty well. We threw down six S-plus air conditioners real fast and got them to the point where they're incubating, and we're almost there.
Super close.
235, 405. Joe was saying it'd be nice if they're male and female so we could mate them. That would be cool. So we don't have to do that egg hunt again. Hey, get over here. What are you doing, Miracle? Wants to come see what the eggs are all about.
The eggs are almost done hatching. And we got two of them. Maddox decided he wanted to get one as well. Mine is higher level, though.
Of course.
I got the better one.
Of course. It was your idea. Here they come.
There.
Got some milk. Did you get any milk?
Yep, got lots of milk.
There we go. Imprint. Baby bee.
Oh, there he is.
Milk. Have some milk. If they're like normal wyverns, they don't need the food right away like normal babies do. They just need it when they want to have care or something.
Oh, crap. I forgot, you know.
Yeah, they wander.
I need to fix that.
Disable wandering.
Come back here.
And then come over here for a second.
I think you're going.
I don't see any hearts, so I think they're the same gender.
Oh, you know what? Maybe, what is yours?
Whatever yours is, because there's no hearts.
Mine's a female.
Mine must be too. Come on over here. Remember, they have the hitbox and a range of a regular wyvern, so you have to go pretty far away for them to follow you.
You know what? You probably should get some milk.
I've got some on my guy. Oh, you're putting on here. You're talking to your guy. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, female.
We do have the maturation set up and the fertilization and all that.
Yep.
Super high, just so it's easier for recording videos.
You notice we're going to be able to give it care in 342 to give it a buff, so the care timer is lower too, so we can give it more buffs.
It's got a lot of health. Do you see yours?
13,000 for me.
Yep. Mine's 26K.
Yeah, of course. Now, we have the kibble table, so whatever kibble they're going to need, if they need kibble, we can make it for them. So that's great.
That's true, yeah. I forgot about that.
Too bad they're both females.
Yeah, that would have been nice. They do produce milk, though, so...
Yep, that's what they say when they're tamed. Come here, baby.
Baby.
Where's the thing? I got him on my shoulder.
Well, when you knock it off, I think it like hovers in the air because it thinks it's a regular wyvern. It appears as a regular wyvern for a second. There you go. And then returns to a baby form. See that?
Oh, no. Yeah.
That's cool.
He's up in the air.
Yeah. But you can still reach him, right?
Yep.
Or her. And this guy. Off to kill a giga with
a
truck.
Oh, you do a lot of...
Yeah,
you did a lot more than I thought.
Yeah, I do a lot of damage. Let's see, how much health does he have? Can you see him yet?
Nope. I can, but I can't.
Oh, that's him right there.
Yep.
41,000 health?
Oh, yeah, never mind. Yeah. Oh, wait, do you want to tame him?
Oh, no. I don't like Gigas. I will kill him, though. Yeah, that was easy.
Oh. Yeah, I killed him, by the way.
Oh, you bit him?
Yeah, I was trying to kill the rock elemental behind me.
Oh, okay. What fell over here? What's this bag?
I don't know.
Oh, cool. A couple of darts and a rifle.
It's another giga over here.
Where? For that direction?
Yeah, in the ditch.
Oh, what's the ditch? Oh, down the hill?
Yeah.
Okay. You gotta promise not to kill this one, though.
Yep. Sent me.
Alright, where are they? Where is it? I don't see numbers. I'm probably running the wrong direction, but I'm running down. Oh, I see it now.
Towards your base, yeah.
I see it. Oh, you can tank that. That's only 3,000 damage. Okay, what's his health, real quick? He is 31,000. Easy. Easy kill. And boom, boom, boom. Three hits.
Nice.
The trike is
awesome. I
thought
they had a lot more than that.
Maybe there's a special kind of giga that has more that you're used to.
No, maybe not. Maybe just if you pump it a lot, it goes really high.
That was fun. The wyverns are almost done, man.
Yeah, it's been taking a really long time.
Like 2 hours so far. Yours wanted to cuddle, although it doesn't really matter anymore because we're done to 100. We're up to 100% imprinting.
Yep.
And we've been playing with the paint guns, as you see. All right, these guys are almost ready to go. A little bit more weight to go on this guy. A little sliver left on the maturation progress. Joe's is pretty close, too.
It's a race to the finish.
Haha. Can't wait to take these guys out, huh? Put a saddle on them. I guess they need a saddle with this mod. So we made those saddles. It's going to be any second now. 28, 62, 63, 87. Oh, boy. Yeah, it's getting there.
This guy really wants a long walk, eh?
The bigger they are, the longer they want to walk. I think we're going to mature maybe just before the care.
Nope, I thought I was down there for a second.
Well, mine came out of the egg first, so it should finish just before yours.
All right, we are so close.
So close. Nope, I'm going to get the care just before I mature. What do we got? Walk? Okay. Walkies.
He is so close, done. Guys. 5 more points away.
Yep. 2 more. 1 more. Here it is.
Here it comes.
She is born. Taking flight before you, Joe.
Oh, man, you gotta be kidding me.
You're still not ready?
0.44. Or wow. 0.34.
All right. Well, actually, they seem pretty speedy.
Really?
I don't know that we need to bump too much speed, but...
Where are you?
I flew away from the... That's how far I can fly. How fat quickly, so... I'm above you now.
All right, fly. See how fast you go. Holy crap, yeah. No kidding.
Pretty quick.
Oh, he's done.
All right.
Wait, that's a... Boom.
There you go. There's your cyan, blue, and red wyvern. I tried to get mine as best I could in my colors. So. Black and dark green and red. So.
All right, I think probably...
Oh, they pivot. Look how they pivot, man. Look how they turn.
Oh, man, that's amazing.
By turning your mouse. That is awesome. Definitely
I love it, dude.
Melee. We got to go kill something.
Kill something.
What's down here? Ooh.
Rotto. Use the lightning.
It seemed to almost stun them. No, he's fighting back. Okay. Alright. Almost dead. There we go.
Nice.
What a Rex. That's something we need to hit. Some stamina.
Oh, really?
I'm just something I'm thinking of is we might want to do some stamina.
Bam. Okay. Holy crap, lots of points.
Plus 30% damage and resistance. That's from our 100% imprinting. Nice. I'm going to give some damage.
I'm still going health.
Yeah. Well, with the saddle, I'm not too worried about that, and I'll beef up my saddle as well. More concerned with damage right now. I'll give just a touch of stamina and a touch of health. And actually a touch of speed, even though they're pretty quick. Wouldn't mind them being a little faster. There we go. The rest is all damage.
Oh, yeah. Want to get it up to a million health before I start pumping melee damage.
Oh, 3,000 per on the lightning strikes.
Nice.
4,000 on that one. 14,000 on a chomp. Woo! Another Bronto. Decimated it with the lightning.
Holy crap. He's still doing a lot of damage now.
Oi. Get some food for these guys. Now, they wanted milk when they were maturing. They wouldn't eat meat, even when they were on the trough. I'm going to remote use... Yeah, they'll eat meat now. Okay, so if I remote use a meat, I can see the food goes up. So they will eat meat. Okay, cool. We don't need to keep feeding them milk constantly.
That would really suck.
Yeah. All right. Are you still on the ground, or did you go somewhere?
I'm still on the ground. I'm still boosting health. I need to get it up to milk.
Wow.
What is that? Is that a primal Spino?
Where?
I think it might be.
Where?
Wait, it might be. Yeah, it is primal. Yeah.
I don't know where you are.
I'm in the swamp. The beginning of the swamp.
You've headed to the swamp? Okay.
No, you're not going to hit me in the water. This is why I pumped health, because he's doing mad damage.
I don't see you. I don't know where you are. Oh, well, there's a... Oh, there you are. I see you now.
Help me out, dude.
We're fighting. There we go. Gone. What's in that bag?
Drop some stuff. Primal meat.
Cool. That's always good.
And a couple of
I think you still owe me one of those, Joe.
Yep. This one's yours, dude. There you go.
It went into the ground.
Oh. Really?
Oh, yeah. Oh, well.
Oh, man.
No biggie. We'll get more. Now that we have this guy.
Melee damage time.
Oh, do these guys still knock down trees? Let's see.
They should do.
Yeah, they sure do. And they harvest, too. Nice.
Dude, I was way over here and I got that one.
Nice.
Oh, they get rare mushrooms.
Yep. Thatch and rare mushrooms, which is good. Oh, these swamp trees, the ones that give rare mushrooms, yeah. The ones with those legs that stick up like a spider.
There is a broodmother here.
Yes, there is. Think we could take her? What's her health?
I'm trying. Oh, can't hit her.
Her health is not that bad.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, we good.
We might be able to take her. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, definitely. We're screwing her up, yeah.
I'm going to go for some damage here in a second.
All right, let me get the kill on this thing.
Oh, sorry.
I need the melee damage.
Sorry, I don't know if I killed it. I'm sorry.
You did, but it's fine. Oh, I got the Broodmother hologram.
Yeah. Oh, cool. And I got the energy. You probably got an energy, too.
Yep.
I'm sure you got tons of XP, but you were saddled dino anyway. So you would have gotten a lot, even if I got the kill. So.
I got 3.
Oh, well, we got a boost. XP boost from killing her, so we need to go kill more things and get more XP now.
Oh, you did.
Oh, only I did because I got the kill? Oh, dang it.
Yeah.
Sorry, man.
It's alright.
Let's go find another broodmother and you kill it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Or Megapithecus. Oh, look at these.
Oh, yeah.
Look at these wild Fiomia poops.
Where? Who were?
To your right. Don't you see?
Oh, my gosh. Definitely can find Fiomias now. That's for
yeah.
sure.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, let's go to the snow biome, dude.
Yeah, there's another broodmother here. There's usually like three of them.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, well, there's usually like three. You just look around long enough. Yeah, I thought that was one over there.
Yeah, I saw one too, I thought.
We're looking for the colorful things, but everything's colorful here, so it's hard to tell.
Even the water, yeah.
There are usually a couple of them in the swamp. Go straight down the swamp and see. That's not... Wait, here you go. Here's one.
Oh, another one?
Yep.
Oh, I see it.
Her damage is 520,000. I'll help out, but as soon as the damage gets low, I'll back off.
All right. I'll watch the health. You do so much more damage.
That's what happens when you focus on melee first. I'm going to back off a little bit. Check the health. Yeah,
I'm checking it.
Yeah, you're going to get her. Oh, you got your scope up at the same time?
Yeah. Stop.
Turning away. Yeah, I turned away. I had my scope up. I turned away.
Nice.
Yeah. Get some stems back.
Oh, there's stuff in there in the bag. Oh, darts and tonics.
Cool. Those are good.
All right, this guy's got to have a lot of levels now.
Did you leave them in the bag? Do you not want them?
I got them. Oh, there was just a couple. There was just one other thing in there.
There's a rifle, man. I'll put that in my grinder and get some resources.
Yeah, I don't have one of those yet. All right, guys, we're back. And we finally leveled it up a lot. Finally leveled up our wyverns quite a bit. And
had some adventures, too.
Yeah.
Joe died a couple times.
I shot a couple times at the poison wyverns. They kept killing me off my wyvern. They need to fix that, Ark Devs.
Well.
Heads up. But anyways, I've been joking.
And I guess that makes me Bowden.
And we will catch you guys next time.
Yep, catch you next time.
Out. Oh.